स्वागत है आप सबका स्कोर ऑटोमोबाइल यूट्यूब चैनल पे। जो भी मैं बोल रहा हूँ एकदम ध्यान से सुनिए। मास्टर क्वेश्चन सेट फॉर एमएसबीटी ऑनलाइन एग्जाम इमर्जिंग ट्रेंड्स इन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग एज पर अपडेटेड गाइडलाइंस ऑफ सितंबर 2020। एमसीक्यू सेट्स प्रिपेयर्ड बाय एमएसबीटी सब्जेक्ट एक्सपर्ट। इफ यू आर सीरियस फॉर स्टडी एट यू आर एट राइट प्लेस। मेड विथ लॉट्स ऑफ हार्ड वर्क एंड डेडिकेशन। सो वी रिक्वेस्ट यू टू शेयर as much possible. Your one like and comment motivates the entire team. Unit 1, soft computing techniques. So let us begin. Which software is applicable for robust architectural design and documentation software? That is Revit. In which software floor plans, levels, sections and 3D views are automatically updated? Revit. Dash is a finite element analysis software, that is ETAP. Which software represents the future of earthquake engineering, that is ETAP. Dash software is used these models for testing the safety and design potential of building, so that is 3D architecture home. Which software is used to technically plan such as electrical network and heating etc, so that is 3D architecture home. Which software is designed by the software development team NEDO and its most popular Indian software for RCC building design, that is Buildmaster. Which software is a complete package for the analysis, design, drawing and estimation of RC building, that is Buildmaster. Who is the founder of Estimate Master software? Concrete. Which software lower tag makes it a good choice for the contractors and the subcontractors? Answer is Estimate Master. Which software demands for speed, accuracy and responsiveness? Proist. Which software have ability to customize estimating parameters? Proist. WBS stands for Work Breakdown Structure. Which software is useful to organize labor rate tables and requirement rate tables? That is WinEast. Which software is developed by Norland Orfield? Clear Estimate. Clear Estimate shall be used by mobile device? Yes. Which software shall be accessed by mobile device? Clear Estimate. Which software is used for water distribution networking? Water Jams. Which software is say that the superset of WaterCAD? Water Jams. Which software is used in 20 language? Tekla. Which software is used for the modeling of stadium, factories, bridges and skyscrapers? Tekla. What is the use of HEC RAS software? Modeling of water flow through open channel. Which of the following software used for flood planning? HackRAS. Which software is used to static and dynamic analysis of building, bridges and other structures? STRAP. How many byte processor is required to run for STRAP software? 64 byte. RISA is used for design of towers, skyscrapers, airports. So answer is all of this. In RISA, the view can be rotated at 360 degrees. Civil 3D is developed by Autodesk. Civil 3D is used to create three-dimensional models of land, water, transportation. All three of these. Dash is powerful software tool for 3D engineering design of road scheme and infrastructure. Answer is Site 3D. Site 3D design whole sites includes road, footways, contours. Answer is all three of these. SkySafe structural 3D work on Mac, PC, mobile, tablet. All of three. SkySafe structural 3D is structural analysis software supporting a wide range of elements including plates and cables. So answer is A and P. PDMS means plant design management system. PDMS is applicable for 3D. Autodesk is a marker of popular which software? Revit software. Primavera owned by Oracle. Function of CPM, calculate project finish date. Microsoft Project is project management software developed and sold by Microsoft. Which architecture, construction and engineering industries for periodic control of work, that is MSP. Which software is used by structural engineers, architects, contractors, building officials, building inspectors and government officials, BIM. Which software used in drafting and design service, PDMS. Which software is beneficial for conventional CAD planning? BIM. Which software ensures well-structural digital documentation of project data over a building entire life cycle? That is BIM. STAD Pro software only used for creating 3D plans. STAD Pro software is used for any size or type of structure. STAD Pro is software which includes फाइनाइट एलिमेंट मेथड, फिजिकल मॉडलिंग, फाइनाइट एलिमेंट एनालिसिस। द आंसर इज ऑल थ्री ऑफ दिस। फॉलोइंग विच टाइप ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर कन्वर्ट्स फिजिकल मॉडल इनटू एनालिटिकल मॉडल ऑटोमेटिकली, दैट इज टैड प्रो। आर्किटेक्ट होम सॉफ्टवेयर यूज टू बी टेस्ट द सेफ्टी एंड डिजाइन पोटेंशियल ऑफ बिल्डिंग। आर्किटेक्ट सॉफ्टवेयर मेड फॉर प्रोफेशनल एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन कंपनीज, डिजाइन एंड प्लानिंग, 3D डिजाइन। आंसर इज ऑल थ्री ऑफ दिस। आर्किटेक्ट सॉफ्टवेयर पावरफुल एंड एक्सटेंसिव टूल सेट फॉर क्रिएटिंग 2D फ्लोर प्लान, 3D फ्लोर प्लान, एलिवेशन एंड सेक्शन। आर्किटेक्चर सॉफ्टवेयर क्रिएट्स डिटेल्ड ड्रॉइंग, 3D प्लान एंड 2D प्लान। विच सॉफ्टवेयर अलाउज फर्म्स, कॉन्ट्रैक्टर्स, आर्किटेक्चर्स एंड इंजीनियर्स टू शेयर डेटा इन द फील्ड? प्रोकोर। विच सॉफ्टवेयर इंक्रीजेस प्रोजेक्ट एफिशिएंसी एंड अकाउंटेबिलिटी बाय प्रोवाइडिंग स्ट्रीमलाइन प्रोजेक्ट कम्युनिकेशन एंड डॉक्यूमेंटेशन? आंसर इज प्रोकोर। बाय यूजिंग विच सॉफ्टवेयर क्विक एस्टिमेशन कैन पॉसिबल विद एरर फ्री एस्टिमेशन, दैट इज बिल्डर ट्रेंड। विच सॉफ्टवेयर इज यूजफुल टू हैंडलिंग रेसिडेंशियल कंस्ट्रक्शन प्रोजेक्ट एंड रीमॉडल्स? बिल्डर ट्रेंड। BMS stands for Building Management System. Which software is categorized as Home Automation and Building Automation? BMS. Which software is applicable for 3D modeling and designing? PDMS. PDMS stands for Plant Design Management System. SAFTS 2000 is the software analysis and design which is used to dam, communicate and tower. All three of these. SAFTS 2000 is used to generate complex model. MIDAS are available for analysis and design of bridge engineering, building engineering, geothermal engineering, all three of them. Dash geotechnical solution can be obtained for practical design with the help of MIDAS, that is 2D. Dash can be used to design RC frame, LUSAS. LUSAS reinforcement details for any dash shape structure, irregular, regular, arbitrary. BridgeCAD is developed by BridgeScience, unit 2, recent construction materials. First question, the World Health Organization has published a report on burden of disease from environmental noise on March 11. Carbon fiber has diameter between 4.5 to 6.5 micron. Which material is manufactured by Patent Technologies? Sensitile. Artificial sand is alternative of river sand. Bricks made up of cigarette butts are disinfected at 105 degrees Celsius temperature. Dash is a material lightweight which is 2/3 weight of steel, carbon fiber. Aerogel are also called as frozen smoke, blue smoke, that is both A and B. The brick become more porous as the percentage of burns increases. Thomas Edison used the material as a filament in 1807 was carbon fiber. Software used for designing of 3D printing brick is Grasshopper. Sensitile are made from decorative resin, terrazone material, glass, all three of these. Foreign countries started to use snow melt agent in the year 1930. The cement industry is the second largest producer of CO2 in the world. To produce cement limestone, calcium carbonate is heated to 2600 degree Fahrenheit. Cement alone is responsible for around 10% of the world's overall CO2 emission, that is 5%. Firewall or partition wall are used for commercial structure. High resistance to chloride attack, which reduces the risk of corrosion in concrete. Dash concrete is used in watertight construction, self-healing concrete. As per standard specifies, the percentage of fly ash constituent in Portland pozzolana cement by mass is 15 to 35%. Dash is responsible for around 80 to 95% of light absorption in wood. Lignin. Laminated timber is also known as gulam beam, classic gulam, gulam, all of this. The geosynthetic generally used for drainage purpose are geotextile, geocomposites. Answer is both. Dash are the product generally used for the function of filtration. Geotextile. Dash are the types of geosynthetic generally used for the function of barrier. Geomembrane, geosynthetic clay liner. Answer is both of these. Noise reduction by the providing double layer porous asphalt is of dash can be achieved more than 4 dB. Porous pavement, also known as pervious pavement, permeable pavement. Answer is both. Dash subgrade is provided in porous pavement to maximize the infiltration rate of soil and compact. In wet process of plastic rod, 8-ton roller is used for compaction. Snow melt agent includes chlorine salt, non-chlorine salt, mixed salt. Answer is all of these. The standard specifies that the fly ash constituent in PPC dash by mass of Portland pozzolana cement, that is greater than 15%, even less than 35%. So answer is both. Dash is a new generation of super plasticizer for concrete for extended slump retention. Answer is master glenium. Dash also known as high range water reducer plasticizer. The answer is polycarboxylic ether. Dash is one of the best eco-friendly technique to heal the crack in concrete structure. Biomineralization. Cement is self-healing concrete, has capacity of self-healing of crack of more than 0.2 mm width. Dash is a custom designed bacteria to embed it deep into the crack in concrete. Answer is Bacillus subtilis. The self-healing agent can lie dormant within concrete for up to 200 years. According to IS 456-2000, M65 to M100 designate as high tensile concrete. High performance concrete will have low water cementing ratio of 0.20 to 0.45. Light transmitting concrete, abbreviated as LITRACON. Litracon was developed in 2001 by Hungarian architect. GGBS is a partial replacement of cement. The concrete which is made from concrete paste that are so eco-friendly, known as green concrete. Green concrete was first invented in Denmark in the year 1998. Bedrock is created by waste steel dust. As compared to Portland cement, which is leading type in use, Bedrock is 5 times stronger. So it is 5 times stronger. Now unit 3, latest tools and equipments. अभी तक अगर आपने चैनल को लाइक नहीं किया हो तो एक लाइक जरूर कर दीजिए और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब जरूर कर दीजिए. First, task sheet serves as a review of hydraulic power. It serves as two dash are used for a wide range of high definition surveying HDS application scan station. The GPS receive the signal and use them to calculate position in terms of latitude, longitude, altitude. Answer is all of these. Trowler loader is used for digging. Treacher, also known as ditcher. Trenching machine are used to cut hard ground, soft rock, both A and B. The method of GPS measurement that are utilized by surveyor are GPS static baseline, RTK observation, CORUS, all three of these. Micro trencher can be controlled by radio. The machine can work in hard or soft soil, either homogeneous or heterogeneous, that is rock wheel. Wheel trencher is mounted on track or tires. Dash is a machine used to cut road pavement, that is rock wheel. Dash are also known as unmanned aerial vehicles or remotely piloted vehicles, that is drone. What is the full form of LIDAR? Light detection and ranging. Which is correct type of survey equipment? LIDAR, scan station, GPS, all three of these. The essential concept of LIDAR was originated by E.H. Sankney in 1930. GPS is a dash-based navigation system, is a satellite-based navigation system. The GPS concept is based on which of the one correct, that is time. Full form of GPS, global positioning system. LIDAR is used extensively for atmospheric research and meteorology. Photogrammetry can be classified based on camera R. Aerial photogrammetry, terrestrial photogrammetry, space photogrammetry. Answer is all of three. In terrestrial photography, the camera axis is horizontal. Photogrammetry describes from three words: photolight, gram drawing, meter measurement. All three of these. In aerial photogrammetry, the camera axis is vertical. Types of metric photography are planimetric mapping, topographic mapping, taking photographs from at least two different locations, so called light of sight. Full form of DEM, that is digital elevation model. What was one of the first adoption of GPS, surveying and mapping? Indoor application for laser level are leveling floor. Lower crane is a modern form of balance crane. इंडस्ट्रियल एंड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग एप्लीकेशन फॉर बेल्ट कन्वेयर्स इंक्लूड पैकेज हैंडलिंग, ट्रैश हैंडलिंग, बैग हैंडलिंग, ऑल थ्री ऑफ दिस. फर्स्ट, अ डिवाइस यूज फॉर लिफ्टिंग, लोअरिंग लोड, डिपॉजिट लोड, ऑल थ्री ऑफ दिस. टिपिकल फॉर्क लिफ्ट इज कॉल्ड एज लिफ्ट ट्रक. फंक्शन ऑफ ट्यूनल बोरिंग मशीन इज सपोर्टिंग द ग्राउंड. मोबाइल कॉन्क्रीट माइनर आर मोर सुटेबल फॉर कंस्ट्रक्शन साइट, रोड, ब्रिज, ऑल थ्री ऑफ दिस. टिपिकल फॉर्क लिफ्ट वॉज डेवलप्ड इन अर्ली 20th सेंचुरी बाय वेरियस कंपनीज. मोस्ट पॉपुलर फॉर्क लिफ्ट टाइप ऑन द मार्केट टूडे आर साइड लोडर. माइक्रो ट्रीचर आर यूज टू मिनिमाइज ट्राफिक और पेडिस्ट्रियन डिस्टर्बेंस ड्यूरिंग नेटवर्क लेइंग. अ डैश ट्रीचर इज अ ट्रीचिंग डिवाइस विच नीड्स क्रीपिंग फैक्टर टू ऑपरेट, दैट इज ट्रैक्टर ट्रीचर्स. एडवांटेज ऑफ स्क्रैपर्स ओवर अदर अर्थ मूविंग मशीन इन कैपेसिटी टू रिमूव वेट सॉइल फ्रॉम द सर्फेस. वन बिग एडवांटेज ऑफ द स्क्रैपर इज रिड्यूस फ्यूल कंजप्शन अप टू 50%. The optimum hard distance for the small and medium size scraper is 300 to 3000 feet. The four phase of soil work cycle or digging cycle are digging, dumping and returning. Dash works with conventional cement mortar which brings to a smooth flat finish with variable and adjustable thickness to suit each application, that is advanced plastering machine. Now unit 4, सस्टेनेबल रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट. लेक्चर में आगे बढ़ने से मैं बताना चाहता हूँ, अगर आपने अभी तक लाइक नहीं किया तो लाइक कीजिए और पूरा देखिए. अब तक देखने के लिए आपका धन्यवाद. आपका जरूर एग्जाम में आप अच्छे एकदम अच्छे मार्क्स से पास होंगे. लेट्स स्टार्ट. व्हिच इज नॉट द स्ट्रेटजीज फॉर सस्टेनेबल वाटर रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट. आंसर इज नॉन मेंटेनेंस ऑफ वाटर रिसोर्सेज. डैश इज वन ऑफ द की मेजर्स फॉर सॉल्विंग वाटर स्कार्सिटी, दैट इज वाटर सेविंग. प्रिवेंट वाटर पॉल्यूशन and to reconstruct the water environment are achieved by environmental protection laws and policies, even water environmental education and sufficient financial investment. So answer is all of the above, that is all three of these. Sustainable water resource management should simultaneously satisfy which demands? Social, economic and environmental demands. Water scarcity is a result of mismanagement of water. So we need to save the water. A machine which converts wind energy into mechanical energy is called wind turbine. Biomass is obtained from plants and animals. The cell which converts energy from sun into electrical energy is solar cell. Plastic roads constructed from the plastic waste are economical. Blast furnace slag is obtained from steel plants. Detailed energy auditing is carried out in how many phases? In three phases. India has about dash known geothermal sites, that is 150 geothermal sites. The wind power program in India was started during 1983 to 1984. India receives solar energy equivalent to 1012 kilowatt hour per year. Steel slag used in, where steel slag is used in raw materials for cement. Dash is the largest PV market in the world today, that is India. Jai Hind. Ek like to banta hai, agar tak like nahi kiya hoga to ek like to banta hai. In last 40 years our population has doubled. MRFS means material recovery facilities, which is recyclable material, that is paper, plastic, glass, all three of them are recyclable material. Which one is not recoverable energy resource area, that is glass. 4R includes reduce the waste, reuse the waste, recycle and recover the waste. So answer is all of this. 4 unit hamare cover ho chuke. Ab hum last unit karenge, that is unit 5, advancement in construction. To main aapko abhi bhi bolunga ki aap lecture ko pura dekhiye taki aapko har ek doubt clear ho. एंड अभी तक लाइक नहीं किया तो एक लाइक जरूर कीजिए. जो टीम ने मेहनत किया है वो टीम के लिए एक लाइक तो बनता है. डैश इज अ बिल्डिंग विद जीरो नेट एनर्जी कंजप्शन, जेन, एनजेप, जैप, ऑल थ्री ऑफ दिस. फुल फॉर्म ऑफ एनजेप इज नेट जीरो एनर्जी बिल्डिंग. जीरो एनर्जी बिल्डिंग ऑल्सो नोन एज जीरो नेट एनर्जी बिल्डिंग, नेट जीरो एनर्जी बिल्डिंग, बोथ अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी यूज बाय बिल्डिंग इन जैप इज रफली इक्वल टू अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी क्रिएटेड ऑन साइट रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी सोर्सेस एल्सवेयर. जैप कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट्स लेस ग्रीन हाउस गैस टू एटमोस्फियर देन द सिमिलर नॉन एनजेन बिल्डिंग. जैप रिड्यूसिस एनर्जी कंजप्शन एंड ग्रीन हाउस गैस प्रोडक्शन. इंडियाज फर्स्ट जैन बिल्डिंग इज इंदिरा पर्यावरण भवन. इंदिरा पर्यावरण भवन इनॉग्रेटेड इन 2014. इन जीरो नेट एनर्जी बिल्डिंग पैसिव सोलार बिल्डिंग डिजाइन अदर ग्रीन हाउस टेक्नोलॉजीज हाई एफिशिएंसी सोलार पैनल्स वर प्रपोज्ड. इन फेब्रुवरी 2013 जैप प्रोजेक्ट रिसीव्ड एन अवार्ड फ्रॉम आदर्श ऑफ MNRE फॉर एग्जेम्पलरी डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी टेक्नोलॉजीज. जैप प्रोजेक्ट वॉज अकॉर्डेड 5-star ग्रीन बिल्डिंग सर्टिफिकेशन बाय GRIHA अंडर MNR. द जैप प्रोजेक्ट वॉज अकॉर्डेड 5-star ग्रीन बिल्डिंग सर्टिफिकेशन इन जनवरी 2014. प्रिंसिपल ऑफ जीरो एनर्जी बिल्डिंग इज टू रिड्यूस कार्बन एमिशन रिड्यूस डिपेंडेंस ऑन फॉसिल फ्यूल्स. बोथ मैच द फॉलोइंग. एनजेप ए आंसर इज अ फुटप्रिंट रिन्यूएबल. एनजेप बी आंसर इज अ साइट रिन्यूएबल. एनजेप सी एनजेप आंसर इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट रिन्यूएबल. एनजेप डी आंसर इज एन ऑफ साइट परचेस्ड. द एडवांटेज ऑफ जैप इज इट रिड्यूसिस रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर एनर्जी ऑस्टेरिटी. इट रिड्यूसिस टोटल नेट मंथली कॉस्ट ऑफ लिविंग. इट रिड्यूसिस रिस्क ऑफ लॉस्ट फ्रॉम ग्रिड ब्लैक आउट्स. ऑल थ्री ऑफ दिस. दिस एडवांटेजेस ऑफ जैप इज इनिशियल कॉस्ट इज हाई. डिक्लिनेशन इन कैपिटल इन्वेस्टमेंट इन द एनर्जी एफिशियंसी. ग्रीन बिल्डिंग इज ऑल्सो नोन एज ग्रीन कंस्ट्रक्शन सस्टेनेबल बिल्डिंग हाई परफॉर्मेंस बिल्डिंग. ऑल थ्री ऑफ दिस. डैश इज अ स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज एनवायरमेंटली रिस्पॉन्सिबल एंड रिसोर्स एफिशियंट थ्रू आउट इट्स लाइफ साइकिल दैट इज हाई परफॉर्मेंस बिल्डिंग. की ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ सस्टेनेबल बिल्डिंग इज रिड्यूसिंग वॉटर कंजप्शन प्रोटेक्टिंग वॉटर क्वालिटी. द EPA सजेस्ट यूजिंग रिसाइकल इंडस्ट्रियल ग्रीन सच एज कोल कंबशन प्रोडक्ट फाउंड्री सैंड डिमोलिशन डिब्रीज. ऑल थ्री ऑफ दिस. द IDPA एनवायरमेंट कोड वॉज इनिशिएटेड इन Feb 2008. The objective of IPD environment code is enable property executive to generate high quality. Component of green building are solar panel, photovoltaic panel, light colored exterior wall. The features of green building are use of non-toxic and reduced material, use of renewable energy, both. The full form of LEED is leadership in energy and environmental design. When number of houses is constructed to suit the requirement of population of an area or country known as mass house. Objective of mass housing is to provide sufficient housing to occupy the huge amount of native people, to provide low cost living facilities easily in society, to make available the strong and durable houses for a group of people. So answer is all three of these. Method of mass housing are precast housing, pre-engineered building, prefab homes. Dash is one of the tool of mass housing in which various precast element of houses are casted separately in plant, that is precast housing. Most common precast products are partition mass, wall element form, sandwiched to gray walls. Advantages of precast concrete are aesthetics, durability and cost effective. Disadvantages of precast concrete are handling difficulty and high initial investment. The homes which are casted by using prefabricated element manufactured off-site in advance, usually in standard section that can be easily shipped and assembled at site is called prefab homes. Prefabricated housing also known as prefab homes, prefabs, both. Dash are little costly, but overall it's become economical due to less maintenance, so that is prefabs. Types of prefabricated home are modular home, mobile homes, manufactured homes. Answer is all three of these. Dash typically installed like a regular house एंड यूजुअली एक्सपेंसिव ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ प्रीफैब्स, दैट इज मॉड्यूलर हाउस। मैन्युफैक्चर्ड हाउसेस आर प्लेसेस ऑन परमानेंट फाउंडेशन। इन मैन्युफैक्चर्ड होम्स द व्हील्स ईच एंड एक्सिल्स आर रिमूव्ड ऑन साइट आफ्टर। डैश आर बिल्ड ऑन व्हील्स दैट कैन बी पुल्ड बाय व्हीकल्स, दैट इज मोबाइल होम्स। मोबाइल होम्स आर कंसिडर्ड एज विच प्रॉपर्टी विच इज लाइसेंस बाय डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मोटर व्हीकल, दैट इज प्राइवेट प्रॉपर्टी। द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ डीएमवी इज डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मोटर व्हीकल। टाइनी होम्स आर विद इन द कैटेगरी ऑफ मोबाइल होम्स। अमंग टाइप्स ऑफ प्री फैब्रिकेटेड होम्स द हाउसेज आर कंस्ट्रक्टेड इन अकॉर्डेंस विद एचयूडी बिल्डिंग कोड एक्सेप्ट मॉड्यूलर हाउसेज। मॉड्यूलर हाउसेज आर कंस्ट्रक्टेड इन अकॉर्डेंस विद IRC. Modular houses are constructed in accordance with IRC. The full form of PAB is pre-engineered building. PABs are steel structure. PABs are built up structures fabricated at factory. Dash concept is generally used for industrial building, metro station, conopies, etc. That is pre-engineered building. Component of PABs are haunch, wall grid, corner post, all three of these. PABs consist of different steel structure members such as roof and wall panel, sandwich panel, primary framing, all three of them. Dash of PAB is an assembly of build-up I section which forms framing consist trusses or castellated beams, that is primary framing. Dash are cold forms, members in different shapes like Z, C, etc. forms purlins, that is secondary structural element. In which category tin shades and curtain walls made of glass and roll form steel strip usually comes in this category, so that is roof and wall panel. Dash is made up of three layers in which a non-aluminium core is inserted between two aluminium sheet, that is sandwich panel. Mezzanine floors, bolts, insulation are used in pre-engineered building. It is true. Advantage of PAP are quality control and appearance, both. Disadvantage of PAPs are rusting or corrosion sensitive and even appearance. These are traditional metal structures constructed by rolled steel sections which are designed individually and fabricated at site using welding and cutting. So that is conventional steel building. PAP is 10 to 20% lighter than conventional building. PAB gives clear span up to 100 to 120 meters without any intermediate support. Price per square meter for PAB is 30% less than the cost of conventional building. Conventional steel building cannot withstand against seismic force. PAB use international design codes such as AISC, AISI, MBMA, all three of these. Step forward as revolutionary new development is also known as paint on or spray on solar, paintable solar, both. Solar paint is alternative to rigid silicon flat panel. Dash consists of range of material known as perovskites. Answer is liquid solar paint. Solar paint combines titanium which results in molybdenum sulfide. Molybdenum sulfide compound act much like silica gel to absorb moisture and prevent damage. The solar paint will be effective in hot and dry climate. Advantages of solar paint are help to reduce fuel, absorb moisture content. It has synthetic molybdenum sulfide. Answer is all three of these. Full form of BIPV is building integrated photovoltaic. Dash is used to replace conventional building materials in part such as roof facade, that is BIPV. The advantage of integrated photovoltaic over non-integrated system is initial cost is low, reducing cost of building material, even reducing cost of labor. So answer is all three of them. Forms of building integrated photovoltaic modules are flat roofs and pitch roof facades and glazing both. The ceramic solar roof tile is patented by Dutch company. Ceramic solar roof tile is patented in 2012. Dash can be installed on existing building, giving a whole new look, that is facade. इन बेस आइसोलेशन मेथड बियरिंग पैड आर वेरी स्टीफ एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग इन वर्टिकल डायरेक्शन बट फ्लेक्सिबल इन हॉरिजॉन्टल डायरेक्शन. डिस्प्लेसमेंट टूवर्ड्स राइट द अनआइसोलेशन बिल्डिंग इज ऑल्सो शोन टू बी चेंजिंग इट्स शेप फ्रॉम रेक्टेंगल टू पैरलोग्राम. प्राइमरी कॉज ऑफ अर्थक्विक डैमेज टू द बिल्डिंग इज डिफॉर्मेशन. एक्सिलरेशन इज डिक्रीजिज बिकॉज द बेस आइसोलेशन सिस्टम lengthens a building's period of vibration. In response of base isolated building, the lead plug reduces and dissipates the energy of motion, that is kinetic energy, by converting that energy into heat. Methods of constructing earthquake resisting structure are base isolation method and energy dissipation both. Dash utilize frictional force to dissipate energy, that is friction damper. Dash utilize the deformation of metal element within the damper, metallic damper. Dash utilize the control shearing of solid, that is viscoelastic damper. Dash utilize the force movement of fluid within damper, that is viscous damper. The computer controlled sequential layering of materials to create three-dimensional shape is called 3D printing. Why? Because it is clearly mentioned. Three-dimensional shape. The 3D printing. 3D printing is useful for prototyping, manufacturing of geometrically complex compound. 3D printing is useful for prototyping, manufacturing of geometrically complex component. Both. 3D printing developed in 1980. 3D printing also known as contour crafting, building printing. Both. In terms of material uses, 3D printing is economical. Advantage of 3D printing is simplicity, reliability, and precise. The printer able to print complete building and about the inkjet for strip, which is called as road printer. Dash are both durable and easy to produce and reuse, that is brick road. Dash last a very long time and easy to repair and replace, that is cement paver. Dash is a machinery for road printing. Road printer. Road printer is 6 meter wide machine that can repave entire street at once, including edge. Tiger Stone requires operators on its platform to provide machine pusher slot within loser brick for hopper. So Tiger Stone requires 1/3 operators. The green machines runs entirely on electricity. The green machine moving at the speed of 13 feet per minute. The road printer is capable of creating roads anywhere from 3 to 20 feet wide. Road printer can lay down about 400 yards of road per day. Road printer is not suitable for unleveled or untreated ground surface. CAVS stand for Connected and Automatic Vehicles. The main purpose of solar roadway is replace asphalt road within solar panel. Each solar panel is roughly 12 into 12 inches of interlocking panels that have their own LED light. Layers of solar road are road surface layer, electronic layer, base plate layer. Answer is all three of them. Road surface layer have high strength layers with photovoltaic cell which attracts sun rays. Contain a mini microprocessor board that helps control the heating element of the panels. Which what? Electronic layer. Base plate layer is the layer that collects energy from the sun and distribute the power to the home that are connected to solar roadway. MoDOT stands for Missouri Department of Transportation. MoDOT began testing out as smart pavement. OLVE stands for Online Electric Vehicle. Dash is the first public transport system that used a recharging road, that is OLIVE. OLIVE is first launched on March 9, 2010. MLV stands for Mass Loaded Winley. Dashboard are soundproof wall insulated board, that is MGO. China has the world largest MGO deposit. Tools required for soundproofing are chalk gun, dusk mask, tin snips, all three of these. Metal required for soundproofing are cellulose insulation, acoustical dampening adhesive. Water resistant are for low slope roof, less than 3:12 slope. The doors used for fast access between internal and external areas of building are called high performance door and automatic door. The types of high speed doors are collapsible door, no, fully glazed door, no, fully paneled door, no. So answer is none of this. The types of high speed doors are clear room door and emergency exit door, self repairing doors and conveyor doors, both. Benefits of high performance window are improve comfort, reduce condensation, lower cost of mechanical equipments. The system of material or primary air enclosure boundary design and constructed control airflow between a conditioned space and unconditioned space is called as air barrier system. Mechanical attracted membrane, also known as house wraps, usually polyethylene fiber. Self-adhered membranes are also known as water-resistant barrier. Fluid-applied membrane such as heavy bodies, paints or coatings including polymeric-based and asphaltic-based materials. Sash are typically effective air barrier system if joint seams are sealed. So that are OSB, plywood, gypsum board, all three of them. The building material designed to prevent water from getting past the barrier is called moisture barrier and vapor barrier. Material used as vapor retarder are polyethylene plastic sheet, metallized film, aluminium foil. Vibrostone column are an array of crushed stone pillars placed within a vibrating tool into soil below a proposed structure. This method of ground improvement is called vibro replacement. Stone column involves adding vertical column of stone into the ground to a depth at least 4 meters below the ground surface. Vibro floating is also known as vibro compacting. Vibrating puker is also known float, vibro float and depth vibrator. Type of vibro floating method are vibro compaction method, vibro replacement method, vibro displacement method. Vibro compaction is the densification of granular soil. Vibro replacement involved the partial replacement of poor soil material by flushing out weak soil. Vibro replacement is used in various soil type that includes clay, lateritic soil, sandy clay. The plies molded on the spot serve as deep foundation and highly tensile stress along the shaft composed of sand and cement mortar and throughoutly reinforced throughout its length are called as micropile. Micropiles also known as pin pile, needle pile, root pile. Advantage of micropiles are fast installation, allow use of small equipment, allow low overheads. Types of soil nailing are grouted nail, driven nail, self-drilling soil nail. Grouted nail, in this, after excavation, the drill holes filled with cement grout. Dash, in this, nails are mechanically driven to wall during excavation, so that is driven nail. Jet ground soil nail is used to erode the ground and for creating hole to install the steel bars. Soil nailing is suitable for cramped site. The types of vertical drain are sand drain, prefabricated vertical drain. Sand drains are constructed by drilling holes through the clay layer by using rotary drilling, continuous flight, driving down hollow mandrel. Prefabricated vertical drain, also known as weak drain. PVD is suited in clay, silt, organic layer. PVDs are used to reduce supercharging process. Methods of heating soil in situ are ground surface heating, heating through boreholes, thermal pile. Answer is all of this. Special thank you to the subject expert team for preparing multiple choice question sets of all the unit for emerging trends in civil engineering as per MSBT guideline September 2020. Ek like aapka puri team ko motivate karega. तो एक लाइक जरूर कीजिए, कमेंट करके बताइए आज का सेट आपको कैसे लगा एंड शेयर एज मच पॉसिबल टू हेल्प एज मैनी स्टूडेंट्स। वी विश यू ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट।